next class.
I know. I'm really happy. That makes me happy that we were able to come on the stage together.
Same. It's all because of Dr. Claire. We're here.
I love cats and dogs. I have like 50 cats and like 2 dogs.
Yeah.
You don't like animals?
Not all
cats. Why do you like cats?
They're just disgusting.
Cats are disgusting?
They smell disgusting.
What do you mean cats are disgusting?
Like their fur gets everywhere.
Oh my gosh, no they don't.
Yeah, they should.
I have like 50 cats.
Yeah, and you probably covered them.
They don't. No, no, no. That does not work like that. That's Sprite. I told you that I don't like Sprite. I cannot drink Sprite, and you put a whole glass of Sprite for me to drink.
I'm really sorry. I apologize.
I just don't understand what part of I don't like Sprite you didn't understand.
I guess it just slipped my mind, okay? I've had a lot of things on my mind.
This is a simple thing, though, so I'm not real sure. I just don't understand what was going through your mind, I guess.
Compose myself down here.
From what?
From you attacking me.
Me attacking you? You started off by saying you didn't like cats, and I have like 50 cats.
Okay, I can't help that though. That's a personal preference.
But you don't like my cats, so how are we gonna make this work if you can't come over to my house and like the cats that I own?
Okay, well maybe we shouldn't make this work.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Okay, yeah, because you have an overbearing attitude and I cannot handle it.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I can't. I really can't.